movie called The Crow City of Angels comes out, and our band right here, Deftones, is in the fucking movie playing. We're in the movie, and I'm the soundtrack, and this song is in this shit. It's called Teething.
We'll States, it's cool. It's like, you know, I like California a lot. It's probably like, we're from California, but I mean, that's like one of my favorite spots. Like, we were playing our first show, and it was like a barbecue or something like that in somebody's backyard, and we had been together for a few months.
We were just pups at the time.
We were little tykes. We were like, we were 16, him and I, I said, we're playing a show. What's the name of our band? He goes, Deftones, dude. And I went, all right, man, whatever. So we just played, and we just kept the name because, like, after a while, it just kind of grew on us. We actually got signed. We did our record deal. We were thinking about changing our name, but we said, you know, why change it to something that's you know, cool now, but we'll probably hate it anyway. You know what I mean? It's not the big deal, it's just a name. I think our music will tell what, you know, it's all about. So.
Word.
But when I was growing up, I didn't think I really wanted to be in a band. I mean, I thought it'd be cool, but it wasn't my goal. I just, you know, I just had fun. It was like a fun thing to do, and I kept doing it. So it was kind of like it just fell upon, you know, me, because I didn't think, you know, I never dreamed about doing this or anything. But on the other hand, like, you know, Stefan and Abe, they're like more, they grew up as musicians, like, so they could probably tell you more about that.
I listened to everything. I mean, I grew up on Kiss and Van Halen and stuff like that, but I went deep into metal and everything else, but I think that it like, it created our sound to a bit just be heavy, but that's about it. I mean, I don't want to be like the bands I listen to.
I don't know. I think it was fresh. I mean, I think that our label has so many different artists on it, you know, like different styles and everything. So I think it's like, I mean, we fit right in, I think, you know? And we're like an extreme of, you know, of one style of music. And so it fits in because there's a lot of extremes of all types of music on that label. I think we fit in perfect with the Maverick family.
Yeah, I'd like to go to Japan.
Yeah.
I would just like, I don't know if I really like to go to Japan, but I just like to call, like my mom from Japan and say, yo, I'm in Japan. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm part Chinese too, so my uncle, who is Mexican, called me Chino, which is Chinese and Mexican.
I was hatched.
But I looked really Chinese when I was little. Now I just look like nothing. But
what part did you get that big old nose from, though?
I don't know.